Yo, what up, guys? It's your homeboy Firestar with another Toontastic video, and this is episode 93 of Let's Play TTR with Ravenpaw. And this week, it was a little bit easier, like adjusting to raising Kona. Like we have his like I made an easier time feeding him and watering, like giving him his water and like playing with him and stuff like that, and also somewhat keeping this school room clean. So, okay, so we're on the parts of the task where we have to go to a front three or cog golf course for a version 2.0 cog. The chess part. Now I need you to defeat one of the new more treacherous boss bot cogs. Okay, always make sure. Okay, I need gags. Okay, let's hurry and get some, and then we'll find a group for a front three, and then I think what I'm going to do is like speed this up and like put music over it, like as always, like I do stuff. So holy frick. Okay then, six. Okay, wait, how many? Oh, 167. What the frick? What is going on? What's going on? What the frick? It glitched out. It was like delayed, and then I tried like, yeah, I gotta get out of this district. What's the? Excuse me. I'm going to open up TuneHQ and see what groups are available, and I'll meet you guys later. Can replace this love that's
All of our worries look small when we are standing in awe. We turn our eyes to Jesus. When we are lifting our praise, everything else fades away. We turn our eyes to Jesus. All of our worries look small when we are standing in awe. We turn our eyes to Jesus.
To Jesus.
When we are lifting our praise, everything else fades away. We turn our eyes to Jesus.
To Jesus.
This is all I need. Following your lead, I will focus on you.
Focus on you.
Choice. Following your voice, I will focus on you.
I will focus
on you. And I need. Following your lead,
I will
focus on you.
Focus on you.
Choice. Following your voice, I will focus on you.
Focus on you.
There's revival and it's spreading like a wildfire in my heart. A Sunday morning, hallelujah, and it's lasting all week long. Can you hear it? Can you feel it? Clap your hands and stomp your feet till you find that gospel beat, 'cause it's all you'll ever need, all you'll ever need. Clap your hands and stomp your feet till you find that gospel beat, 'cause it's all you'll ever need, all you'll ever need. I've got an old church choir singing in my soul. I got a sweet salvation and it's beautiful.
Okay, I'm back. Finished with the front three called Golf Course. And funny story, towards the end of the cog battle, like the final cog battle, I crashed. But it still gave me credits for finishing a front three and defeating version 2.0 Cog. And also, I still have credits for this. I maxed out my lure. See? Maxed out my lure. Finally. Now it's for the... That was for the tune-up and drop, and those don't come easy, trust me. Drop and tune-up, like, suck. Just saying, like, I mean, tune-up supposedly is supposed to be easier than drop to level up. But hopefully I get those maxed out soon enough. So, with that being said, we are going to turn this in and end off this episode. They're tougher than they look, huh? I guess I owe you a disguise part. The boss spot chest. Okay. Alright. What the frick? once again, camera angles. Okay. So, if you guys liked this video, click the like button, subscribe, and hit the bell for notifications of my next upload. Share some love in the comment section and follow me on Twitter. I did it correctly this time. So, until next time, keep in touch. Don't forget to be awesome. The legendary flame-colored Tom is signing off. I surrender all.